asked the speaker's wife the final test. The wind sat above the open casket. Rattle and bend in the motion of